that wasn't a good idea. So let's do the thing. Eternicus. Ooh, wow. You're struggling too. All right, everyone cross your fingers. I'm back. Did you miss me? Now give me something to bite on. All right, we are helping Eternicus practice for his race, his ARC event. No. I tried to join Manby's lobby, and the game just shut down. Hey, Cass. Cass, are you in the Twitch chat? Hey. So we're helping Eternicus practice for a race. It's 40 minutes. It's a 40-minute race. You must use two different tire compounds. So today is Anzen Unten Day. let me finish my lap. Let me change my tires. I need to change my tires real quick. Please hold. Please hold. Oh, we have a qualifier? Hold on. Are we qualifying first? Are we going to run 15 minutes for qualifying? Okay. Oh, we're gonna skip quali? How are we gonna skip it? How do you skip that? So if we're gonna skip, hold on then. I'm gonna set this up. 40 minute race, huh? You gonna change the settings? Okay. I'm ready. Hey, Lazaro. You should be able to find me. But this is going to be a 40-minute. This is going to be a really long race. Nailed it. Alright, I am ready. I think I'm doing something really ridiculous, but I think, based on what I'm seeing, I might be okay. Oh, no, wait. First stint, I'm going to do this. It's 40 minutes, though. I think I'm just gonna do that. First rule, be careful. Yes. rule number two, or second rule, iMorpheus wins. Okay, that's the second rule. I'm sorry. So the first rule is, be careful. Second rule is, must use two different tire compounds. Okay, third rule is, iMorph wins or we riot. That's definitely the third rule. Why isn't he typing? You forgot the third rule. iMorph wins or we riot. Step one, get in car. Step two, turn on car. Step three, step four, collect winnings. Yes! That's exactly what I want to happen. Exactly. I'm still waiting on that third rule. No, hey, this Matt, this is really serious. Eternicus is practicing for a major competition, so we're on our best behavior. Fourth rule, no, Trollar, no. Tarheel, get ready, Tarheel. Worst behavior. Got it. All right, Laser's creating a livery. So no crashing, no punting, no pungling, no crazy driving. We're just waiting for Tarheel. There he is. Nope, Tarheel. Blame pungling. No pitting, no refueling, no tire changes. Oh, dear Lord. No driving. Yes, you can. Please do. Because you know we'll just go on forever. There we go. No one touched the steering wheel. Well, wait, be specific. Could I use my knees? Like, if I could just drive with my knees, does that count? Is that okay, Trollar? Oh, snap! You're still eating? Well, you're done now. Is this false start with grid check? Grid check with false start or whatever it's called? Good, I'm in last. The right place for me to be. Silver's on this first row. So much chaos already on the first lap. Hey, chick. dropping like flies. Great, we're doing mediums. They should almost take us to the end. But only 20 minutes have passed so far. Oops. someone just drop out? Sorry. He's really struggling up there on that R8. Oh, Kaz comes out. Oh no, it's Kaz. No! The pressure is real. The pressure is too much. The pressure is great. Oh, dang it, he got down the inside. I love this circuit so much. think that's enough. I think that's enough. I think that's enough. I hope that's enough. I hope that's enough. too much fuel. Whew. Took on too much fuel, but I wasn't sure what was going to happen there fuel-wise, so I gambled. I didn't know what was going to happen. I just cut loose and just went for it. Could have pushed a little bit harder on fuel. Well, played the fuel game a bit better. Whew. That was fun. Congratulations, Eternicus, for Croat. Full 10 seconds behind. I don't think I need to fuel. Had I not refueled that second time, that final pit stop, I probably, you went up three positions. Excellent. You don't recommend a one stop? I think I can one stop on fuel, but I need two stops on tires. That's what I'd probably try for me anyway. Yeah, I think fuel is one stop, which I wasn't sure of, so I fueled each time. The sauce was shot at the end on the Volkswagen, though. Yeah, I saw that, Eternicus. All right, I can't run another one. Good luck, Eternicus. I think with the Volkswagen, I could get away with the first stint soft in the rear, mediums on the front, and just push, 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 and I could keep up. I could probably stay with, not within striking distance, but a lot closer than what I was. And then the second stint, run the straight mediums, because you can't choose front and rear. Run mediums, run hard, and run a little bit longer that second stint. And then a final stint, maybe a splash of fuel, and then run soft to the end. But that's because it's the Volkswagen. I think I can get away with that because it's the Volkswagen. probably run fuel map 2 the entire race, or 3. It's just dealing with the softs. Soft, soft, medium. What were you driving? Yeah, for that final stint, I would go medium, because you could push harder. I think everyone else is going to try to go soft at the end and burn up their tires. I think you would have that extra bit of grip at the end of the race. Soft, soft. Just hammer them on soft and try to pull away, pull away, pull away, pull away, pull away, or pressure. And then mediums at the end, just like, all right, who wants some? Because soft at the end is just, I think, for the big cars, impossible. Or softs, long medium, and then shorts, and then a short stint on softs at the end. Okay, I'm not the fastest McCroat. I am not the fastest. Can I impart some of how I deal with the tire wear on the circuit? So turns, all those fast left-hand turns, those long sweeping left-hand turns, I try to get a very late apex, so that you're not putting a lot of pressure on that right front. And if you hit that late apex, you do get a lot of drive out of it. And instead of trying to lead the pack, what you do is you stay within 1 or 2 seconds for the first 3/4 of each stint, right? And then when they're just sliding around, then you go for that inside line, you've got extra tire, and you can just gobble up that distance and just pressure the last quarter of each stint. If you're in front, you're still kind of doing the same thing, but not as drastically. But they're all really late apex turns. If you take them really late, you don't wear out that right front. So all left-hand turns, I try not to put too much pressure on that right front. And then everything that's... So left-handers, I don't put too much. When you're turning left, not too much. And then all the right-hand turns, I just floor it. I just bang away. All right-hand turns, you just smash it in right-hand turns. And then all the left-handers, you're just like, late apex, like, oh, gotta keep a little throttle in it. Just like, don't get away, guys. And I think at your level, I think you can make up 1 second easily. Just keep 1.5 seconds to that leading pack. And they think, oh, I got him. And then you just start that last quarter of each stint. If you're behind, just close that gap and pressure them into mistakes and pressure them into burning up their tires. And yeah. It's a very difficult try. It forces you to really take a lot of care in left-hand turns. Just don't stress out that right front. So left-hand turns, easy. Right-hand turns, you can go as fast as you want. NASCAR is my only weakness. Yeah, it is. It is McCroat. So now everyone knows my secret. There it is. That's the secret, and I'm never going to win here again. That's how I won here in the past. all my wins here were just by using that technique. Because I'm not fast. I'm just old and crafty. All right, I'm done. Eternicus, good luck. Nicorette, good luck. I think Havoc is also running this. All of you guys in the ARC, best of luck. All of you lurkers, stealing my notes. Pick your own, get your own strategy. Lurkers. All right, I'm out. NASCAR is my only weakness. I wish it were. Your pen went dry. Sorry, you have to watch the VOD from beginning to end to get that information. I'm sorry. Just those right-hand turns, man, just smash it. Yes. Sure. I mean, I can go to bed and just leave it running. No problem. Show you the full replay. I'll show the full replay if you run commentary over the top and record yourself and then send it to me. In Croatian. With the French Canadian accent. All right, let's check out the campaign. The fancy, I'm so exhausted. Fancy Coffee Club Circuit Experience Sector Challenge. I don't know what's going on in my life. Yes, of course, in Croatian, but with a French Canadian accent. Alright, I set a time. That's all you're getting out of me. Havoc still sits at the top of the 51-400. you just see Chris like, that's it. I'm done. You're so, so close. You guys are so close. So Havoc with the 400, or 0.4400. Space Laser with the 0.476. Garage Bush with a 533, and Screw, I don't know how to compress that anymore, with a 541. McCroat, McCroat, McLurker, King Lurker, Wow Fanatic with an 0.800. A tenth, you say? Oh, good job, Trollar. Actually, I love watching French streamers. The ones that speak really, like, clean French. I used to watch this guy play Destiny. And he said something would happen at the end of the raid or the strike. Ooh la la. He was the best. My wife and I, Midnight Chef and I, would watch him. Because, like the Merovingian said in The Matrix, it's like silk. Especially when it's spoken, like, cleanly. It is absolute best. German, on the other hand, sounds like they're fighting. All the time. All right, McCraw with an 800. Knight Rider has shown his hand with the 644. Jiggy Kaz with the 53.855. Curse you, Kaz. We have Binary Theory with a 627. Silver with a 640. Tarhill, 655. Myself with a 693. Sir Plankington with an 800 flat. the Zorro with a 207. And Snorlax with a 59.223. Manby with a 57.101. I don't know if he's actually participating. And Mikrios with the 259. So there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Still, the target is a 031. Right. We're done. Wait a minute, we have a livery. I think Laser said he had the livery. Also for Matt, if you want to share a livery, you go to your library, and I better back out. I need to make a YouTube video for this. That would probably solve the problem. Or a PDF. So go to your library, select livery, and you'll see at the top you have My Library Collection Favorites. Ignore Collection and Favorites. You look at your library. Yep, look at your library. Hit triangle. Why can't I share that? Whoa. Why can't I share that? Oh, I think I've already shared it. Okay, that's probably why. So you hit triangle. Hit share, or select share, hit circle to select if that's how your controller is set up. In the tags, this is the most important thing, iNubTV. That's like the most important thing. If you don't want to write iNubTV, or you can write iNubTV plus FCC as a search tag. When people search for either iNubTV or FCC, your livery will pop up. Then you need to give it a title, blah, 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 yada, 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 and then a description. A description, la di da di da. And then you hit OK and it will share. It's my bad livery stash. I haven't made a livery in so long. So that's it. Those are the steps, Matt. And then it'll pop up when I search for either iNubTV or FCC. Don't search for both. Don't search for both. Search for one or the other. Insert, add both when you're sharing, but only search for one or the other. So yeah, I made some liveries long ago, all called New Design, because I didn't know how to save it properly, so just they're just tons of the same thing. Oh, it's horrible. I'm embarrassed. I'm not going to look at that. Absolutely embarrassing. So you can see here the search tag is iNubTV. One minute ago. Oh, nice. There we have it. Wow. A cigarette livery. When was the last time you saw a sponsor or a livery with a cigarette manufacturer, producer? Because race car. Spazer laser on the back. And you could color the windows also, the rear windows and the side windows. Nice. Xerox. Well, I haven't heard the name Xerox in a long time. And binary theory's favorite number, the number 7. Is this the livery? Laser, is this the livery or is it just a livery? Smoke them if you got them. Is this a livery or the livery? There he is. Yep, the number 7 on the side. Okay, all right. Okay, so this isn't the livery. Got it. Got it. It was a real livery. Okay. Matt, did you miss everything I just said? I just explained the whole process. I bet you were not even in the chat. Oh, I've got to do it again. So, you come to my library. You hit my library. You scroll down to car livery. Your collection will be displayed. Oh, I made this. Huh. Then you hit triangle, and it says you select share. Then for the search tags, probably the most common is iNubTV. You can also enter a second search tag, FCC, Fancy Coffee Club. Scroll down, but then enter your title, whatever you want it to be. I'm terrible at naming things, but pick a title. Excellent Vegeta. On it. Whatever you want your title to be, blah de blah de blah. And then you enter your message, yada 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 yada. I think Trollard just always writes a letter. Alright, so required is a title. Our title is required, message required.
Excuse me.
If this is incorrect, you can set whatever that is. And then the tags. Search tag number 1, iNubTV. Search tag number 2, FCC. So people in the community can find it. And then you hit OK. And then we'll be able to find it after that. Hey, TS11. So, the odds are very high that we're going to the last part of the, excellent. Deja vu. Whoa. Yeah, just do the Matrix thing. Neo. The black cat. Alright, he has shared the livery. Let us now see. Oh, we would have to search for it in the discovery tab. You write G. That's the first thing that pops up. The next FIA race. Okay, just a moment. getting bold. So I'm going to assume he put in the tags. So we get a car livery. Nine minutes ago. Search for it. And there it is. Excellent. Success. Hey, Dark Knight. Pick a color. Throw some decals on it. That's it. That's how you do it. She just entered. This is exactly how you do it, Matt. Pick a base color, throw stickers on it. Star Wars, Coca-Cola, Pepsi-Cola, Monster. Oh dear God, no. No, look at the back. Oh God, no. I have no comments. I have absolutely no comments about the back of the car. Zero. Absolute zero. And he's got the eyes up there at the top. Oh, dear God. So, Winston Bush. Oh, God, she's here. Timex watches. Would you stop hitting me? Stop hitting me. Hmm? What? No? Oh, yeah, that was insane. Yeah, no respect, right? No, she hit me first. You was the one smacking me around. You came up here hitting me in the head. You hit me first. You hit me first. You hit me first. You stop lying. You stop lying.
Don't hit me.
You stop. You started. You hit me in the forehead. You started the domestic violence. No. You started it.
No.
Yeah, don't even. She hit me first, that's right. It's not a fly. Oh wait, we have a bee in the house, hold on. It's endless, you guys. It's endless. Yeah, the back of the car was really unexpected. It's endless, you know. I'm trying to sit at my computer in the morning. She comes around, like, smacking me with her towel. Send help. I'm blinking. I'm winking twice. Stop it. Stop it. Just go away. Just go away. Leave me. Look at the car. Okay, now go away.
Mm-hmm. You!
What do you mean? Yes. Alright, we're done. We're done with that. Just go away. Alright, she's gone. So we think we have either a bee or a hornet nest on the top of our apartment complex. We gotta call the building manager tomorrow. Hopefully, no one's calling you. No one called you. Final answer is, have you washed your hands? Have you washed your hands? Have you washed your hands? Go wash your hands. zero respect, you guys. Absolute zero. All right, we're done. We're going to watch the...
Oh,
you respect me? Really? Yeah. Really? Hello? Really? No, see? Did you guys hear that? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
I think the Super Bee called the bees, that's for sure. I know. Hold on a little longer, Laser. Okay, we're going to watch the new intro, the Spec Bee opening movie. The odds are really high that Twitch is going to mute it, but I don't care. We're watching it. Don't drink and drive. Don't text and drive. Don't drive while drowsy. Don't drive while your daughter abuses you. And I will see everyone tomorrow.
Jeffrey Gallant, is he going to be able to take second place?